destiny.
Yes.
Are you guys ready?
Yes.
If the champion for the team, push me on the count of three. Here you go. 1, 2, 3. Yes. Presley. Yes. Presley. Yes. Presley. Yes.
I should thank all of you for such a lovely initiative, especially KFC, the brand. It's not only a proud moment for KFC, it's a proud moment for us also. Such a big company, it's a global company, taking this proud initiative. And KFC is driving, has initiated this new agenda called Big Heart. And definitely I can see what big hearts all of you have, all your employees have here. Totally. And in the manchi initiatives unte KFC thini evaru big ga avaru big heart untadi, and you can see that. So, and the other one is, I like to be participating in such events, and I want to be you know, part of such events, because one, to raise awareness the importance of blood donation and blood camps. And KFC lanti companies and other companies that is as big as KFC vachinappudu, there's a lot of support and awareness which is common people they step into KFC and all that. So you guys are literally helping the society and bringing this awareness, so thank you wholeheartedly. And I believe around nearly about 500 participants from KFC company have come. Peru peruna, I would like to thank each and every participant for coming to Chiranjeevi Charitable Trust. And I'm ekkada chesina charity charity andi, ekkada blood donate chesina, but I am glad that KFC has chosen Chiranjeevi Charitable Trust. We as Chiranjeevi team are very very honored, and we are looking forward for doing many more initiatives with KFC in the near future. Not only blood, we want to do eyes and anything else which KFC wants to initiate in this big heart agenda. We would definitely want to be part of. And I also believe KFC is branding Bruce Lee, so thank you so much. It is a very kind initiative from your whole staff. And as you all know, chaala mandi telindi entante, common people ki KFC is one of the companies that employs physically challenged people, and it is globally done. I think it's globally done. I've experienced it when I go to the US or London. I've seen physically challenged friends who come and serve us, especially deaf and dumb. And heartfelt thanks and congratulations on that. It is very few companies who do it, and I'm apart from the blood bank, I would like to say this, that lot more companies should take this initiative and employ physically challenged or blind or any person who has some disability. Please include them. They are nowhere less than all of us. They can easily work. I'm sure they've done doing a good job in all your outlets. In fact, apparently they run the restaurants on their own without the management's supervision. So that is fantastic. And yes, I'm sure if you continue this, your company will never look back. Nenemi kottaga cheyaledu, andaru chesede. Babai daddy eppudu initiate teeskunde idi kachithanga mem teeskokapothe tappu ayyedi. Idi mem continue cheyali vaa legacy ni. ఓన్లీ ఫిలిమ్స్లోనే కాదు, ఇలాంటి కార్యక్రమాలు కూడా మేము కంటిన్యూ చేస్తేనే అది రియల్ వారసత్వం తప్ప వచ్చి.
నేనంటే ఇష్టమా?
కాదండి, ప్రేమ.